We're taking a
break. Hello.
She was just saying.
Alright, let me get this.
But it went to you!
And then he died.
Yeah. Yo, hello stream. How's it going? It's your
hey,
boy. It's your boy Mac.
It's your girl Janet. It's your girl.
Is that how you sexually identify?
That's how I. That's how I sexually identify. I am a full blown. I'm a motherfucking woman when I get the Smash Bros.
Yeah, you got the.
Isn't that right?
Squid
nice.
Yes, what's up next? Yo, could you go outside and see what Tinka's doing? Make sure
there's already a squid.
Oh yeah, didn't he play Toon League or
something?
Yeah,
she was here. She was just here. But she probably went to buy the fan.
I like Squid.
Hey, can you just poke your head out and see if she's there? Yeah, she's playing.
It fits to me. See, this is like. I'm convinced
you
that, like, Mac and I are, like, the year, like, before the Finstas. Like, I don't, I didn't have any Finstas explained to me. I had no idea what it was.
I'm talking about, like, your tag.
Really?
I think it's, like, a UMD.
What?
Foxhound? I know every single theater major has. And they're all hilarious, except for Jenny Yarmus's, because she's surprised. Which, I love her, and it's fine, we're not going to get into it. But... yeah, I think they're hilarious.
Squat, Dino Slash!
Alright.
Stream setup!
I know you'll do a great job on my obituary.
We'll just wait on
stream. Yeah! I'll eulogize for you. Wait on stream?
Oh my god.
Squid and Dino Slash on stream. Alright, y'all, this is gonna be such a good match.
Hey!
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to switch the names.
Where's Tucker?
She's playing Smash.
Got you. Alright. I think you gotta double click the names to change them. I know that much.
Or am I opening things and they're just not showing up?
This is. No.
I got nothing for Fox House.
Here it is.
Can Tango and I get back on stream?
They're already here.
No. Here they go. I'm gonna get slaughtered on my
Don't worry, no one watches.
It's just, no, we got really six viewers.
I don't have you
really?
In here.
Oh, no.
Sorry.
We have six viewers. One of them's Harry. Hi, Harry.
One of them is Harry. Hi.
Is Harry in the chat? No, no.
We miss you.
Alright. So we have Squid and Dino Slash. That's who's playing. Squid is not a prominent, but I would say a good Project M player. Pretty decent melee player too. Smash 4, he dabbles. And then we all know that Dino's
the new freshman on campus.
Yeah, he's the big man on campus. Just fucking came in,
like,
wrecked us all. No one knew. No one knew what was going on.
No, fuck you. Fuck you!
Does anybody know how to make these work?
I have no idea.
Yeah, they are not working for whatever reason. That is including network error.
Alright, well, that's alright. We'll just go into the match anyway. Alright, we're good. Alright, so we got this rock starting off actually really not too bad.
I made that decision. Jim Jokalip's king.
Forward.
It was unintentional.
Oh, Tango, buddy, set up over there!
I don't think Squid was anticipating this, actually. He was anticipating the Sonic, but, Dino Slash does have a pretty good listener.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Although, it's pretty good for Rob to just, like, literally just play offensively. He shouldn't play offensively at all because he just gets zoned out.
Yeah, I mean, that's not really Squid's style, unfortunately. So, hopefully he can adapt. He likes to
not even that. How many of us actually get Drew Cool?
That's good. It's good in there. Going to the lead trap. Dino Slash is hit. Oh, that was
I'm not saying
yeah, it could have been punished, but Squid's trying to play safe. Eats the gyro. Ooh!
Rolls it in!
Rolls the roll in.
Don't do that, please.
Okay, here we go. yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, but that's a quick rebuttal. Right. Quick rebuttal.
So we're back on 0-0. No, no, we said.
Yeah. Looking forward.
Wins the match.
Seeing how.
And they both actually died from up smash reads, which is kind of funny.
Oh no! Recover though, because he's dropped.
Yep.
Thank God. Because that was almost. I mean, that was very good. Very good awareness. Good play from Dino Slash. Like, that's just like a very optimal option. Oh.
Okay.
That up smash hitbox is ridiculous.
Oh, it's literally just the width of her feet.
I don't understand. Like, her sword's up there. It makes no sense.
But that's okay. We all love this one.
It's the power of the Fire Emblem. That's what.
Sure. Let's go with that.
And combo.
Nice. Good damage. Gyro to drop. Always stays up longer than anybody else's.
Yeah, platform assist, not getting hit by anyone.
Donut, micro, back right setup.
Destroy eating the gyro.
PSG
might want to lay back a little bit. There you go. That's not safe on shield.
PSG,
what? Oh, I was
drop. Squid was robbed me. Alright, he went really high on that recovery.
And nice forward air, closing up the stock and closing out game one. Trying to.
Yeah, we don't know how to do that. That was game one.
Why are you
taking so long? Because it's robbed and it's not
there. Wait, where'd it go?
Oh, oh, got it. Wait.
Oh, yeah, right there.
You want to double click that, double right click.
Just yell at you,
he's gonna take forever because he plays cloud now.
Alright, well, in the meantime.
Oh, text! Up there.
In the meantime, we're going into game two.
Nice.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright, so I'm Chatting City now. Wow, Dino Slash has chosen to go pit. This is a very, very interesting choice. Probably for the reflect to negate. Negate Rob's projectiles. But I mean, Blizzle doesn't have a very good chance, so I'm wondering. Maybe he just has more experience. He's obviously doing pretty well because he got him up by about 20%.
Are you talking? Good. Burn it up. Make a list of matchups you want, and I'll pick them all up. What am I fighting? I'm picking a fox. Does that count?
Wow. Very smart. Very smart projectiles.
Yo.
Dino Slash. I don't think I've seen his pick, actually.
Giannis!
This is his pick debut.
What was the score?
He's playing a really defensive
run.
I think he's a little shook from last game.
50 cents! Cool.
Yeah.
30!
He has a really good
that
chair.
Corner setup!
I'm assuming The ledge trap, he really needs to work on. He had the right concept. He just needs to put a gyro there first and then try to get a shot.
Team Bobcat on deck for stream!
It's so good that you can throw it up whenever he needs it. Well, it's not a bad option, but it's not a good option.
Yeah,
right, okay, that's done.
Oh, this is good. Okay, do it again and again. Don't
do that. And something he's not capitalizing at all is the fact that Pit doesn't have a hitbox on his recovery, so he could definitely go down there for that spike. Or at least for a stage spike.
Oh, Greasy Seagull skill?
Nicely timed up smash will probably still land one. Dino Slash can land one.
Yeah, this is well within Dino Slash's grasp, but it's also very. Back throw probably would have done it.
I was gonna say, Bob's a big boy, he can take it. There you go, he's getting away. Although he needs to make a face himself. He needs to make a face in the opposite direction so he can get a smash.
That was a valiant effort from Squid.
But unfortunately, Dino Slash ends up taking it to 2-0.
Last call for Bobcat!
Bob Kitty Cat?
Bobcat?
No, Bobcat's...
Where is he? He came up to me and asked if he was entering.
Yeah, he's...
Oh, Bobcat.
Where is that?
Yeah, exactly. Like, he actually deadass...
That wasn't
like,
bad.
Hey, man,
it wasn't bad at all.
Bobcat!
He didn't play Sonic. He didn't deem me worthy.
On stream, Milky Way, ASP!
Oh, what's this? Do you believe?